In module one, we're going to create a sample homework assignment. And rather than going through all the different settings one by one and showing you what they do, I gave a case study of different settings that I've used. And one of those is sort of standard MyMathLab type homework settings. If you want to focus more on the settings for assignments, then you'll want to focus on part one of each of the modules. If you want to focus more on finding questions and editing questions, you want to focus on the other parts. So we're going to sort of create a standard assignment here with settings similar to MyMathLab, and then we're going to look at finding questions and adding those too. So you have your directions written here, or you may have the physical notebook to follow along with. I also have tutorial videos for each of the parts, so you can follow along as I do it. And in part one, you'll be creating an assignment or an assessment. So go ahead and create that by clicking Add an Item right under Module 1. Do your Add Assessment. And you'll fill out the settings in part one. And right after that, it'll lead you to add questions to that assessment. And go ahead and do parts 2 through 4 with that same assessment. So you have one assignment, and it'll be very similar to this one at the end, homework section X. And that'll have the 3 questions that we find, 1, 2, 3, in the assignment. Now, when you find a question by topic, I go through a hypothetical scenario where I wanted to find something on trigonometry, but feel free to find any topic you want, as long as you're using the same procedure of finding a question by topic. Don't forget, in this module one, we also have the document where we sort the libraries based on what course you're teaching. So a list of the BCCS courses and the topics in those courses, and then here are the libraries. There's some that are obvious and have the same name, but then there's other ones where it may be slightly different.